Hang on, I'll drive.
Good to go.
Drone is airborne.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Santa Blanca left the calling card. Dead civilian.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
That was fucking close.
That's a kill.
Spotting another tango.
Narco with a damn minigun over by the dump.
He's history. Guys, ready? Fire.
Got
got it.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Copy that, Jenki. Sending someone to that position.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I've got Cartel Sicarios incoming.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Hold on. Target down.
Grenade!
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
God damn, that
can't
was
go
close.
Down.
We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Cartel. This is Lydia Flores. And orgullosas buchonas, leves, you know who you are. How did I rise through the ranks and become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Agárrense, compas, porque los más chingones llegan.
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio. Chef Santa Blanca Radio con DJ Perico.
Hoy algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the...
The drone is up.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango.
You're on to us. Watch out. They're coming right for us.
That's a kill.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Target down. Eyes on a gun turret.
Rally on me.
Got him. He's down. Copy that. Souls are coming this way. What's the plan?
Got another tango. I got a third.
Me give a la chingada.
Hostile down. Target down. This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
That's a kill.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Grenade, get to cover. Grenade, move.
Shitballs. History. See a second target. That's a kill.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Now I'm feeling all warm and fuzzy inside. Aye! That last duet made me think of those sick and twisted love puppy beauty, Polito. Most of you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga. What many of you may not know is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital where they both worked, Yuri filed a sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito. The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Thank you. Alto!
Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Ya levantó, loco!
Hola, plebes. DJ Perico here giving you advice from the man who has heard it all and seen a little bit. Things have been a little crazy around here the last couple days. Santa Blanca even made the news in the States. And though that sounds cool for a criminal enterprise, it's not.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.